Haitian hurdler crashes but gets up again. After crashing into the first hurdle in the 110 meters semi-finals, Haitian hurdler Jeffrey Julmis got up again to finish his race, to huge cheers from the crowd. For more details, click on the link below.